This is day one of putting together a FrankenPark for my fingerboard with all the obstacles I have laying around my garage. And the first piece we're going to be starting with is a piece sent to me by the homies at IPE Toys. This is called the Ladder Slope. This thing is a massive stair set with a massive hubba. Super fun. I think we're going to do a base layer of gray for the park, so this purple is going to pop beautifully. Now, I absolutely love this obstacle, but one thing I do not love is how hollow it is. Now, when you sesh this thing, it is super fun, but the sound is definitely not. Now, I'm definitely not a mathematician nor a rocket scientist, but there's probably a better way to do this, but I'm going to poke a hole in the bottom and fill it with random stuff to dampen the sound. And that Dollar Tree bag may or may not have once held the contents of my next Dollar Tree build. Stay tuned for that. Now that we got this stair set sounding super solid, we got the massive hubba looking so beautiful with that pop of purple. We got the nose blunt slide. Comment below if you want to see part two, and yeah, we'll make it happen.